What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Parking Tycoon Business Simulator Seaside Business DLC. I know that's a mouthful to say and take in, but we are continuing on where we left off in the last episode. We actually ran through the rest of the day where we left off in the last episode from. We had like midday when we left off, so I just let it kind of run here. Didn't really do a whole lot, actually. Kind of just stood around and just waited on it. But we got about $32,500. Dollars on this, so we are going to continue today with getting the rest of our lifts built up here, and we got quite a bit to go here. Actually, we still don't have enough to finish all of these off. Oh boy, we got a car getting broken into. Come on. Oh, there we go. Okay, our security guy got him. I heard him go, hey! But anyways, we are good to go to continue on with getting these all built up here, which, yeah, we're good still here. So we got that right there. We want to make sure not to do any more level than level two, or any more than going up to level one for these, because we don't have enough money for it quite yet. And I want to see what they're actually going to look like here, get the excitement out of it. But if you guys are enjoying this, be sure to drop a like on the video, show it some love and support. If you guys are new around here checking this out, be sure to hit that subscribe button down below so you guys don't miss out on any videos that we're doing here. But I'm honestly having such a blast with this. I have not put this game down since we started it. This is literally this entire DLC series has been recorded in one sitting so far. I don't know if we're going to finish the DLC series in this sit for this recording session for me, but I am just having an absolute, like I said, blast with this game. It is so much fun. I cannot put it down, and I'm so happy to be playing it, honestly. But we have enough to cover our employees' bills, and look at that. We've got a fully tier 2 smart parking area. That is just insane. I think I really would like to try to get some more decorations and stuff in here, because we're still only at $23 an hour. I would love to get it up to like 30 if we could. Get somewhat close to where we're at with these with 40. So that would be kind of cool, especially with how many cars we have there. I think it'd be well worth it. So I really think we need to start focusing some more on some plants and everything in through there, trying to get that built up now that we've got the all the palm trees there that are going to be going there, which, I mean, we could do more of them, but I think it's not as worth it. I think it's more of an aesthetic thing to actually have the palm trees there this way around. So, like I said, we are going to get some plants ordered up here and keep on rolling with stuff here, because we need to keep exponentially growing that money, because we're not really growing it that fast, actually. Not like we should be, anyway. We're going to get, like, 2,000 worth of flowers. Okay, so there we go. We got that. I know there's like the benches and stuff too, but those don't increase our amount actually. So that is not worth it for that. So yeah, we just need to get a bunch of these bushes in. So we got 40 of those ordered. So we're going to get those placed down once we get those, which will leave us with 20 a piece, which actually what we should have done is waited so we could have ordered 80, and then it'd be 40 for each side. It'd be a lot easier actually to do that, which actually we have. Do we already have enough money? Yeah, it's because it's 2 grand. So we already have enough money to do 40 more of these. That is actually insane. Okay, maybe we are making a decent amount of money. And it just seems to not be that way, but it actually is. So let's do... Actually, it'll work out perfect, because what I can do here is we can get this next order placed immediately. Shop. There we go, 2 grand. We got about little over $1,800 left over still, which is awesome. Let's go ahead and grab these, all 40 of these, move, there we go, and then we'll do these each side at a time, and we almost have enough for another order of 40 of them, which is insane, but that'll be enough for $4 per side, so that is awesome. Let's get these placed down, get a good start of these, try to get them evened out, and then we're going to do, yeah, see, we already got a delivery here, which is actually really good. Can we really not get that? Nope. Okay. That's all right. Yeah, so we can't get like super close to the palm tree then with these. But that's all right. So our security guard is to put in work. I keep hearing like, argh. With, I don't know if that's the security guard that makes a noise. I think it's like the crooks, the bad guys that make that noise. Okay, we maybe should have done this a while ago, actually. Because this would have boosted up our monies that we're making a pretty good amount, honestly. Here we go. So we're up to $27 an hour. That is actually pretty crazy. And we got another one to go on the other side, which will boost us up to 27 on that side. And then we could do the same thing again with even more. We probably, honestly, should have been focusing on doing flowers a long time ago. For all the lots, not just this one. But this is a big one since there is so many cars with this. Okay. Need to get another order placed of, honestly, just 80 of them right away. We may as well. I wish we could just type in them out. That'd be kind of cool. But that's okay. 80 more of them, which honestly, I mean, we don't really need to, but that's fine. That'll get us two full sets of them, which will bump us up to $31 per hour. Honestly, I would like to get up to 40, actually, if we could. I don't know if we're going to be able to fit in that much. We're going to try our best, though. Oh, but actually, that's right. We need to go over here now with them. Kind of forgot about that. Come on, White. Yeah, our delivery is already here, so... Okay. I think we actually almost could get three wide on these if we really needed to. Yeah, again, we're just going to place a ton of these down. And then we'll start over here. I was going to say, come on, baby. Don't play hard to get. We got to get these placed down. So we got 80 more that are waiting for us to be placed down, which will bump us up to $31 per side for these. Which is an extra... I mean, $8 per side. Okay. Yeah, where does that put us? I mean, not even halfway. So we could technically get another... Well, I guess... Or no, that's not even a quarter of the way. Or that's about a third of the way through. So we should realistically be able to get another 80 of them, actually, in there. So maybe we'll just grab... Which actually, this is boosting up our reputation as well. I guess we'll stick with going side to side on them. No, we can't. Shoot. Ah, now it's gonna... Okay, that's a bit unfortunate, but that's alright. There we go. Okay. Let's actually just order another 80 of them right away. We're gonna need them. We can use them for the other side if we... Can't fit them for whatever reason. Okay. So yeah, we got plenty of money here. And it just keeps exponentially growing here too. I can't wait. We're definitely going to get our first level 3 car stacker today.
Hey, get the hell out of here.
Yeah, get out of here, bro. You're not welcome here, like, especially when you're doing that crap. Okay. So there's our next delivery showing up here. That's really good. Let's get these pulled out here. We're going to get these, again, placed on in here. Can we get another? Sweet. Yes, we can. Get another two placed in there, and then these will go right there, and then right there like that. I know on, like, their base game, I went really absolutely crazy with these flowers and, like, the planters that they go in. There's level 6, baby. That's what we wanted. But yeah, I went a little crazy with these, and we got like max amount of efficiency of placing these flowers in, and I placed so many in. It was actually insane how much got placed in here. I'm gonna fill up that gap there like that. Here we go. Okay. Should be about... Can we... Oh, shoot, we can't. That's all right. What we can do is get nice and close with these. There we go. Okay. So we're up to $31 an hour. We still have enough for about another 40 in there, which will bump us up another $4. So we should be able to get it up to about 35, which that's not even making the full use of it. Like I said, those flower pots or the planters and everything, we could be using those too. We're not even doing that. But I'm not going to go honestly that crazy because we're already going to be making so much money off of all this. It's just, it's not worth it for the time it would take for all of that. It's just, again, it's just not worth it. So we're going to go run over here, get these other ones in, and then keep on moving here. Got about 10 grand here already, so that is awesome. I kind of want to purchase the... I kind of want to purchase the automatic gate. But at the same time, it's 10 grand that we really don't need to spend. So I don't know if we should or not. Let's get up top here. Come on. Say, don't play hard to get. Can we place one over here? Yes, we can. Sweet. There we go. There we go. Okay. Let's get this bad boy in, and then we can place these all down in here. Okay. So there we go. We got that. I don't understand. There we go. That's the stuff. We need to be like right above it looking down. That's like the most efficient way to get these actually in there. There we go. Just real fine touch to getting them placed in. There we go. Look at that. I think we're actually ending up further out. So I feel like we were a little bit behind the tree on that side. Weren't we? We're better off on this side over here. We got a couple actually over there, but there we go. Where did our delivery go? Oh, no, that's right. We collected it. Okay. That's right. Whew. I got a little scared there. I mean, not that it's a huge deal. It's 4 grand. Not the end of the world. I was kind of wondering also why we were, like, not making up a ton of money here. I would feel like we should have made more than that, but I realized we were spending quite a bit of flowers, too. So, let's get this lovely artistry cleaned up here. Remove this graffiti. And, keep on moving here. Nope, that's right. So again, we gotta click them one by one, unfortunately. But that's okay. At least until we get, the next set. Did I? Yeah, I placed them in there. Good. Okay. So let's get these placed over here. It should be roughly about $35 an hour then for all these. We're going to try to squeeze in as many of these as we can and hopefully get all of them in, but I don't know if we're going to be able to or not. Like I said, we're going to certainly try our best here. Going to use our newfound technique to getting these in. Okay, I think on the other side we're going to be able to get all 40 in, but I don't know if we're going to be able to on this side. Okay, it's getting really dark here too. Sorry about that, guys. It's definitely getting a little bit tricky to see. I think what I'm going to do is we're going to actually get the rest of these planted real quick, and then we are going to come back. I'm going to plant the rest of these off camera. We're going to come back once we get all of these planted that we have here, at least filling up this area, getting as many in as we can with that. So I'll catch you guys back here in just a moment. Okay, guys, we are back. I got everything placed in here. We actually did manage to get all 40 extra on either side, so we are up to $35 now an hour on these. And I actually did, I finished off another 40 on each side of these, so we are at $44 an hour. So I might do 10 more for each, just so we're at an even 35. So we're at 35, 35, and 45 per hour. That way, I don't know. I know it's kind of stupid, but just thinking about that, we might place one more order of 40 more since it is just an even 40, and then we can just run across. We got enough room for them. I wasn't really that efficient with placing, and so we have enough, but we still have enough space left over, so we really could squeeze in even more if we really wanted to. But I think honestly we're pretty good at this point. I'm not going to go as crazy as I did in the base game with all the plant placement, but we're looking really good. We have 32,000, 32,500. So we have enough for what? Almost 5 of those level 3 stackers. So about half the field on that. We're going to get this done and dusted with the plants real quick, and then we are going to move in and get the this guy just walking around looking like he's in his underwear. I know he's in a swim, like a Speedo, but it looks like he's in his underwear. But yeah, we're going to have all the plants done then, and everything, all the decorations done for the whole lot. Looking good and feeling good with it. We got another 40. Let's get them all moved here. Honestly, it didn't take that long. Just pretty much took throughout the night to get all that. But honestly, not too bad for the most part. But again, we're going to try to get 10 more of these placed through here, which we should be able to if we really need to. We could squeeze some more in, but we got plenty of space here, I think. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. There we go. Okay. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. There we go. There's another one. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Which again, we could obviously fit even more in here if we really needed to or wanted to, but I think we're honestly really good with where we're at with this. I think we... Holy crap. Got sent up flying there. I think we ended up with like $80 an hour or something like that in our main game on most of the lots. I think we did like 3 out of 4 like that. Or maybe we did all of them. I can't remember with that. But there we go. We got a little bit of graffiti to get cleaned up, and then we're going to head over. We have 41,000. So we have almost enough for like close to 7. Be like... Definitely 6, so we can do half the field at least with that, but close to 7. By the time we get over there and get done with it, we might have enough to do 7 of them. Okay, so we'll get this cleaned up, and then we really need to get the security built up. Need to get all the fencing done, but I want to get all the moneymaker things up and running first. But again, we've got 45, 45, 45, 45, and then this should all be 35. 35, and yep, 35. There we go. Okay. Oh, we can't use it because he's on it, probably. Okay, so it is maxed out at 7 cars. That is... Oh my god, look at that. That is just... I can't even begin to describe how crazy that is. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Looks like 8 cars there. It says 7. I don't understand that one, but... Okay. Oh, she's... That's why. I thought she just parked it for whatever reason. I kind of figured it was going to be 3. Maxing out at 3. So let's get all of these. Just look at this. This is insane. Kind of forgot about paying employees, but we are plenty okay. Okay, so there we go. We have $3,200 left over, and oh my god. Look at that. For a parking garage. Parking lot. I mean, this is a parking lot, not a... That is just insane. We need another 7,500 times 6 still. So let's see how much do we need here then? 7,500 times 6 is 45,000. Oof. That's more than I expected with that. But yeah, I guess it's 15 per 2. So yeah, 45,000. Okay. I mean, we're making a ton of money. I mean, we're charging again $35 an hour, and we have 7 cars times 6 just with that alone. So 14, 28, 40. So we have 42 cars per side charging that. Yeah, so that is insane. So 42 times 35 essentially is what we're charging per side. 42 times 35 is about almost $1,500 an hour. That we are. Oh my god. And once we get that side to match that, and that's just for that one side. That's not including this. That's not including that. It's not including those. And again, the other side. That is insane. So we're making like $6,000 an hour at this rate. Holy crap. When you put it like that, it is insane. Get out of here, bud. You're not welcome here. Okay. I mean, let's just keep on going. We're going to keep on upgrading as we see fit, as we have money. Because the only way to get them is just keep knocking them out, and we'll keep making more and more money exponentially as we can fit more cars in here. Obviously, it looks like they're not that full right now. Yeah, they're actually very empty, so that's a bit unfortunate. I mean, I guess, yeah, so that figure that I just said before. Oh, they can drop garbage here. Dang it. Thought maybe they couldn't. But that figure I said obviously accounts for every spot being 100% completely full for the whole hour. So there's that. But it still is just absolutely insane. So I guess maybe a car can't get in that top slot in there is what the game is figuring. But it still has... I'm not sure. I kind of want to watch one of these and see what happens. Like, what happens when another car comes into this first one here? Where are these cars going to go? That car is, like, through that one. A little bit broken, but that's okay. Yeah, I just want to watch this real quick and see where this ends up. If it ends up top there, or if it goes down to there. Oh, there it goes. Yeah, see, you could technically get... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's 8 slots, not 7. I kind of want to see if we can get a full one of these with 8 cars. Because that would be pretty cool. I kind of just want to keep an eye on this one and see if we can pack it full. Gotta wait anyways for this one. God, these are just absolutely ridiculous. It's insane. There we go. Got that one. We got 4 more left, so... another $30,000. And we'll be good to go with all of these. Oh, we got another one. So, now, yeah, we have 2 slots open. We have 6 cars in this lift here currently. I just want to see if we can get an 8th car. A 7th and an 8th car. For sure 7. Obviously, it says 7. But can we get an 8th? Because if we can, that would be outrageous. Insane. This is like the only one that... Well... No, that one's actually pretty empty still, too. This is about the only one that's like almost full. Okay. Can we see a 7th and 8th car here? I like how people actually are able to run these on their own too. Like we don't have any supervision or anything like that. With the amount of crime that seems to happen here, that seems like a really bad idea. Oh, got this guy moving. Why wouldn't you go on that one? I want to see it. We need some more people here, too. Some more customers. Actually start filling up these slots that we have now completely. So much of them. But hey, at least we're charging a pretty reasonable amount, like the same across the board, kind of. I mean, we got 35 and then 45 and 45 for all of them, so that's good. Got another, I mean, we need some more money here. Oh, there we go. We got a seventh. Can we get an eighth car? They say seven, but... They say, again, capacity seven there, but... Can we get an eighth? It honestly almost looks like... I mean, we have an eighth slot there. So why wouldn't we be able to use it? It doesn't make any sense to me why we can't. Oh! Oh, let's go! We can get eight! That's what I thought. Let's go! So we have eight slots times 12. It's 96 slots here, which is insane, because if you think about it, we have 22 slots in all the other lots. And we are charging 35 per hour. That's $3,360 per hour. And then we've got 44 slots that we're charging 45 at. That is 1980. So if we had every spot filled up, we'd be charging $5,340 per hour that we'd be making here to have them park here. Again, that's if we had every slot full in here, which I feel like could almost be possible, like very close to that. So we should be making fairly close to about that amount. That is just insane. I am absolutely flabbergasted by that, honestly. We got some graffiti to get cleaned up here. Do this again here. I would like to get the remainder of the last four done in this episode here, but it seems like the money is not really rolling in that quickly here. Until we at least get a bunch of people out of here, which I feel like is coming here. It's already 6:20 in the in-game here. So, I feel like... I mean, like, look at this. We have this completely full, so that's a full lot. We have... this. There's one slot open there. We have... this lot is completely full, then, other than one slot. And this one is filling up here pretty quickly, too. I think it's just taking some time since we are upgrading this and upgrading these and making them bigger. This is, I mean, it's about half capacity or so, I would say. So, I mean, it's pretty close to full. We're probably making close to $5,000 an hour based on that. We just need to get everyone out of here to get that money. Is what it comes down to. And I would like to get the automatic gate so we can get rid of our porter as well. So, maybe next episode we'll be able to get that. What are we waiting on over here? Oh, he's just waiting on an elevator to move. Or one of those to move. Okay. So we need another... There we go. We got that. Oh, I see. It clears out the car. That's why we're not making much money either. Because it clears out the cars when we upgrade it. Oh, that's why these aren't really all that full. And again, that's why we're losing out on money. Because all of these cars that we should be collecting this money from, we are not making that money from. So that's why it's slowing down. It's going to start really ramping up here very soon. That makes a lot more sense now. Okay. I finally understand that why these were so empty and are looking, at least. And then it's just taking some time to get people funneled back in. Because obviously once they're leaving those lots, people are going over there too and parking. And just take some time to get these filled in. We have three more to go on these. So we need another $22,500 for these, obviously, on top of our employee pay. Well, this is so cool. I am just absolutely blown away by this. This is just absolutely ridiculous. I really want to get these finished up in this episode here, but I don't know if we're going to be able to. Maybe what we'll do here is, since it's getting dark again, we're going to take a little pause. I know it's just about the end of the episode, but I really want to get this finished up here in this episode. We'll take a little pause real quick and let the night pass, and we'll come back here in the morning in about 8 hours or so, and we should have pretty close to enough money, if not enough already at that point. So I'll see you guys back in just a moment. Okay, guys, we are back here. It's actually just a little bit before the morning starts, but you guys can see we have 23,000. So we actually have enough to fully finish these out. So let's go ahead and just do these right away. Just so we're not wasting any more money. The money's really starting to roll in with this. And unfortunately now, obviously both of those just reset. And then this guy's going to be resetting too. So a little bit of a waste, but it is what it is. We need to get him done one way or another. Did he just... Yeah, he just disappeared. Okay, so there we go. We have everything upgraded. We still have 1,200 bucks left over. And I think it's time in the next episode to get working on our setup of security. Let's go take a look in the office real quick and see what we have. But I'm pretty sure that we just have security fences and our like walk pathway and like office upgrades. And that's about all that we... Oh, I see. Hey, our security guard actually helped us out there. But yeah, so I think we just need the security fences and like our office and pathway upgrades. And that's about all we have left. We've got, office one more and then sidewalk, two of those to do. So we've got all that. Let's see here. Is there any... that's right. The snacks machine and food cart. So we'll probably do that in the same thing. We'll probably do like an episode of like the fences. And then I do want to look at the column lamps again just to see if there's anything that we're missing with those. And that's right, the automatic parking barrier too. I would like to get here still. So we're getting closer. We've done quite a bit, honestly, this. We're probably going to have like two more episodes of this. But if you guys enjoyed this, be sure to drop a like in a video. Show it some love and support. If you guys are new around here checking this out, be sure to hit that subscribe button down below so you guys don't miss out on any videos that we're doing here. But thank you all very much for watching. I really hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace out, guys.